What? How? Where am I? Lauren? What do you...
Oh my gosh, it's you! Wait, no, you need to go. Tell everyone that I'm in a pocket diamond.
What? You! You're the one who kidnapped us! What? No! Lauren! I saw her! Oh my god! Oh my gosh! It has been so long since I've been screaming and yelling to wake you up. You were talking in your sleep and saying Lauren. I thought you were having a nightmare. Why were you saying Lauren? I was at the place Lauren was. Literally. I saw her. She was in a cell and it was like a platform in the air and I saw the sun and I did not see the ground. I just appeared there and in my sleep. What? How is that possible? I'm sure you just had a bad dream because you guys were kidnapped. Speaking of which, my guards are on the search right now as we speak to look for Lauren. No, I'm serious. Okay, I'm actually sure you saw Lauren. I have a solution. Wait. Before you speak anymore, sorry for interrupting, but I saw the girl who kidnapped us too. She had a staff in her hands. Really? Okay, now I'm truly getting deeper to believing you. There is a person downtown that knows a lot about people seeing other people. His name is Bryce. Go and find him in the village while I keep investigating. By the way, my name is David. What is yours? Funny you should ask. I don't remember. It's a long story. Interesting. Well, that sounds like a story that could hold off. Anyway, I have some evidence on something. What you just said earlier makes my theory come to life. You said that you couldn't see the ground. It looks like you said you could see the sky. My patrol searched half of this region. That's really big. They have searched in caves, summits, grasslands, oceans, and not one of them had anything to do with Lauren. So, my theory is that she might be held in the sky or in a little dimension, now known as a pocket dimension. A pocket dimension is only created by one with power. It is only used when people store their wealthy goods or special foods. For others, it is different. What? Some people like to have pocket dimensions as prisons and a place where they let people suffer. With no food, no water, no shelter. I believe that maybe Lauren is kept in a pocket dimension. While I was thinking of this, I thought all we have to do is look for it. However, I ran into a problem. Pocket dimensions can be entered by a magic crystal or a portal. Magic crystals are easier to find. Portals, I fear, are rare to be found. That means that they are incredibly hard to find. To find magic crystals, they have to be in a region that has witches and magic users. This region doesn't have that, so we have a problem. Interesting. Yeah. Anyway, I'm going to search more about this. Anyway, go see Bryce. Okay. I will. What happened? Now, if it was a dream, it was so vivid. Oh my god. I have no idea what I just saw and what I just experienced. How I can't even think about it until I really settle down and talk to this person, Bryce. There's gotta be... That's the place I entered. Hello? Anyone in there? Doesn't seem like anyone. Hello? Anyone in there? No? Maybe someone over here? Hello? Hello? Guess everyone's packed at that side of the village then. Wait. Maybe this way? There's a lever there. Ah, what's that? Bryce's place. Yes. This is what we need. Hello? Anyone in there? Oh! Sorry. Hello? What? Hello there. May I help you with something? Yes. I'd like to talk to you about something. It's about me in my sleep going somewhere else, and it was really vivid. It was not like a dream. The Prince of Willspring, David, he told me that you were the best person to ask on these kinds of subjects. Ah, I knew it. The prince always likes to send me people with this problem. Anyway, come on in and we will discuss it. Okay, sure. Thank you so much for letting me come in and to speak with you. Okay, so you said you felt like you disappeared in your sleep. Now this is common for... Well, do you know what astral projecting is? No. I actually have no idea what that is. No one has ever told me on what that is. Really? You don't know what it is? It must not come to that word in your region. Anyway, astral projecting is where you can go to other places when you sleep. That is what happened to you. You slept and in your sleep you appeared in another place. However, astral projecting can only work if you're one with power. Are you one with power? I don't know actually at all. I'm guessing no because I appeared here. I don't know, but I really don't know. You don't know if you're immortal or mortal. Interesting. Now I know what happened. Did you visit anyone while you astral projected? Yes. Yes, I did. I met up with my friend. She was in a cell and we were kidnapped and we were separated. And now I'm trying to find her and when I go to sleep, she's in a cell. At a place. Ah! That's it! You and your friend got separated and you want to find her. So your mind allowed you to astral project to her location to then in the overworld find out where she is. Yes. Something in our world. People that have strong connections with others tend to astral project to their location. For example, friends, brothers and sisters, mothers and fathers, aunts and uncles, cousins and grandparents, all have a connection with you in order to astral project. Does that answer your question? Yes. Yes, it does. That answers my question very, very, very fully. Now I just have to find out where she is. Good. Thank you for coming to me. If you have any more questions about astral projecting or anything crazy or suspenseful, come see me. You know where I am now. Now off you go. Thank you so much, Bryce. Thank God. Oh my goodness, I feel much better. Much, much better. Okay, now plan B. Or step B. Now I need to find Lauren. Need to find the... Whoa. That's dark. Okay. Now I just need to find Lauren. Find out where she is. If I can only astral project to her location again to see where exactly she was, then maybe I could... Maybe I could find her. I need to think positive about this. I mean, I am much happier than I was. That this means that I could finally just know that I'm not, know that she's somewhere and not dead, and know that the Warrior Alliance is definitely worrying about her. Well, that's good. Now that I know, I feel like I need to find her. Maybe I could look for a trader or something in the village and find out if they trade magic crystals. That's obviously a joke. But then again, I really want... Let me just sit down. I didn't drink this tea. Well, let me drink it. This tea is like the best of the best. David! Hey! Hey, you're back. I was just researching more books and letters from my patrol until I heard you come in. Yeah, I talked to Bryce. You did? What did he say? What did he say it was? He said it was astral projecting. Like I went somewhere else. I was going to say that, but I wasn't for sure. Anyway, I'm gonna continue researching. Okay, you do that. I'm going to continue drinking this tea because you make amazing tea. So yeah, I'm just gonna get everything out of my mind and just... And then I could find out how to get Lauren back.
Ugh! Now that she's gone, maybe I could... I got it! Use my power, okay. Got to focus. Yes! Now I can get out of here. Yes! Okay, now where? You! You're back! You kidnapped us! Come here and fight me!